Thank you very much. Our final speaker this afternoon is Honorable Haja Zainab Bangura of Sierra Leone. I'm pleased to advise you all that Honorable Haja Zainab is a wonderful example of high achievers that are coming out of the Ahmadiyya Muslim Jama'at sponsored schools. She has studied at the secondary school in Freetown in Sierra Leone. She has previously been the Minister for Foreign Affairs and International Cooperation and currently the Minister of Health in Sierra Leone. It is a great honor for us to have you here this afternoon. I would like to welcome you to our Jalsa Salana and request you to say a few words.
A'udhu billahi rahmani rahim. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. I'll first read the message from His Excellency Dr. Ernest Bai Koroma, President of the Republic of Sierra Leone. Your Holiness, I greet you in the name of Allah, the most gracious, ever merciful. As you prepare to celebrate your 45th annual convention in the United Kingdom from 22nd to 24th July 2011, let me congratulate Your Holiness and the entire Ahmadiyya Muslim community for coming together to personally experience religious benefits and strengthen fraternal ties among your membership. Your Holiness, the Ahmadiyya Muslim Jama'at in Sierra Leone has over the years made remarkable contribution in the health and education sectors, which are priority areas in my government's agenda for change. Indeed, your immense contribution towards national development is truly recognized and appreciated by the government and people of Sierra Leone. Let me assure Your Holiness that my government will continue to work with your mission in Sierra Leone and will maintain a peaceful and religious tolerant environment in which your work can prosper. May Allah always bless the undertaking of the Ahmadiyya Jama'at in Sierra Leone. Dr. Ernest Bai Koroma, President of the Republic of Sierra Leone. As already you have heard, I'm here this afternoon to give a demonstration to some of the tremendous and extraordinary contribution the Ahmadiyya mission can make in the socio-economic and political development of a country. The global Ahmadiyya mission, in addition to the spreading of Islam, can and have also worked as true partners of development. The first Ahmadiyya missionaries arrived in Sierra Leone in 1936 and opened the first elementary school a year later. Today, they have about 200 elementary schools, almost 60 high schools, as well as health clinics and a radio station to preach the message of peace and harmony. I joined government in October 2007 as Minister of Foreign Affairs and International Cooperation, a position I held for 3 years before moving over to become Minister of Health and Sanitation in December last year to accelerate the implementation of the introduction of free health care for pregnant women, lactating mothers, and children under 5 in Sierra Leone, an innovation that has received international acclaim. Today in Sierra Leone, in addition to the Vice President and myself, the head of the police, the head of the armed forces, the head of the fire force, the chief of staff of the president, and many other members of government are all former students of this Ahmadiyya elementary and high schools. It is as a result of this tremendous role of the Ahmadiyya mission in educating prominent citizens in Sierra Leone that almost the entire cabinet, including the president, attended this year's National Jalsa Salana in Bo, Sierra Leone. I stand here, therefore, this afternoon at the 45th Jalsa Salana to say a big thank you to Your Holiness the Azu and the entire Ahmadiyya Jama'at worldwide on behalf of the thousands of boys and girls in Sierra Leone whose lives the Ahmadiyya mission in Sierra Leone has molded and remolded, shaped and reshaped. Their future destinies changed and guaranteed through all your elementary and high schools in Sierra Leone for the past 73 years. And to express our profound gratitude and appreciation in helping to nurture and build our life, we will ever remain to be grateful to you and guarantee you that we'll continue to make you proud of us. Finally, on a more personal note, and on behalf of my family, I want to thank His Holiness and the Ahmadiyya mission for changing the course of my life and for contributing in making me what I am today, a distinguished citizen of my country and of the world. Thank you, thank you. God bless you all.
Nare!